So if your child is coughing or gagging, there's air moving, so potentially it's not a full choke. Ways of recognising a full choke, which would mean that the airway is fully obstructed, your child won't be able to cough, they won't be able to tell you they're choking. You'll get a bit of a startled expression on their face and they may go a bit blue around the lip area.